You heard of Mr. Peter Grant? Well, he's an 18-year-old singer from Yorkshire. He's already been called the next Sinatra. We're talking to him in just a moment. First, though, we sent Matt Arnold to Peter's hometown to see if the residents knew about the very own celebrity in their midst.
Good morning from Guiseley, a small town in West Yorkshire, famous for being, well, a small town in West Yorkshire. But that was before Peter Grant. Peter who, I hear you say?
Have you heard of him?
No.
Never heard of him at all.
Who's Peter Grant?
Peter Grant?
Yeah.
No.
He's from Guiseley.
Is he?
It's a girl.
No, it's a bloke.
No.
Now, I'm going to show you his picture now to give you a bit of a clue.
Emmerdale? Did he go to Guiseley school? I don't know him personally, but he was at our school.
What was he like?
He was nice.
It's not you, is it?
Well, he's putting Guiseley on the map.
We are on the map. We've got Harry Ramsden, we've got Sutty. No, I've not heard of him. No. Sounds nice though.
Well, I can tell you it's very, very nice indeed, and all that's going to change because, Peter, you are being hailed as all kinds of things, including they do this to everybody, it's not fair, the Sinatra thing as well. How do you feel about that?
Sure. Well, it's a compliment, you know.
Of course it is.
The man, he's the master.
You have been performing for a long, long time though. You know, we were just talking there about how people come from nowhere and how difficult it is for them. You've really grafted.
Yeah, you know, I've pretty much sang all my life, and then I got to 12, 13 years old, and here I am. I started gigging at about 12. And
at 12?
Yeah, I was on the
so
club circuit.
Years in.
Going, yeah.
I'll tell you what, if you can survive that, you can survive anything. That is really, really difficult. It's because, you know, people sit there with their arms folded, and you've got to entertain them, you've got to do it.
Absolutely, it's a good place to get you grounded.
Yeah,
you know,
too, right.
I enjoyed it. It was
they
good
don't
for
let
me.
You away with anything, that's
no,
for sure.
No, they don't.
So, you got the new album out.
That's
out this week, and lots and lots of talk about that. It's had great reviews. Yeah. You must be very pleased.
Oh, absolutely.
You really must.
Yeah, I'm over the moon. It's, you know, it's finally coming together.
And you're going to sing for us today. Now, the album, has that got lots of different influences in it? Is it stuff of your own, or is it mostly covers?
It's covers, this album.
Right.
And it's got all kinds of feels. You know, you've got stuff from jazz, swing, and the big ballads, and there's all kinds of music on there.
Right. And what do you listen to when you've got your iPod on?
Well, everything. Everything from your jazz to your Kanye West, whoever, you know, all right. Kinds of music.
Excellent, good stuff. So the album's out this week?
Yep.
It's out now?
It's out now, yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah,
and you're going to be singing a track for it. What one are you going to do?
We're going to do Joanna.
Oh, beautiful song.
Cool track.
Beautiful song. I shall let you go on with it. It's a joy to see you.
Thank you very much.
And your band. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Great to see
you.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Joanna, I can't forget the one they call Joanna. We own the summer hand in hand, Joanna. And now she's always just a tear away. Goodbye, behind you, revealing things for lovers that may find you. I still hang on to every word that day you passed my way, Joanna. You made the man a child again, so sweetly. Breathed your smile, lived in your eyes completely. And on his heart there's still a trace of you. I love you, but nothing in this world could make you mine. Yet still in time, Joanna. Joanna, you may remember me and change your mind. Joanna. Joanna, you may remember me and change your mind.
Lovely. Thank you very, very much, Peter. Thank you. That was lovely. That was Peter and Joanna. Peter Grant's new album, New Vintage, is out this week. Thank you very much indeed. And good luck for the future.
Thank you very much.